You had a butter pecan coffee this morning?
Yes.
That sounds disgusting. It's such a good vibration. You're such a What's up, guys? It's Annabelle. Welcome back to my channel, and hello to all of you new subscribers. This is insane. We're so close to 40K, and I just want to say thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Thank you for being a part of the Ham Fam. I literally love you guys so much, and I'm so thankful for all of you guys. So in today's video, we are going to be doing something that has been very requested lately. Obviously, you can tell by the title that we are going to be doing a chill, get ready with me type thing. Yeah, so basically I'm just going to be getting ready, doing my makeup. I'm gonna be listening to some music, so you guys are gonna like see my makeup routine and see like my playlist. It's like 2-in-1, so get excited. So it's gonna be a fun video. Let me know in the comments below what you guys want to see next, and we're just gonna go ahead and get started. You had a butter pecan coffee this morning?
Yes.
That sounds disgusting.
I don't even know how to respond to what you just said because it was so good.
I don't know what playlist we're gonna listen to. I'm basically just gonna like show you guys all of my favorite songs that I've been loving recently. Yeah. I have been like receiving all of these edits that you guys are making of me on Instagram, and let me say that my heart is so full. Like, you guys are so sweet. Oh my gosh. Literally, there's a new fan page, Ham Aesthetics. So freaking cute. I love you guys. Oh my god, I love you guys so much. Ham Stands. I don't know if you guys can see that. They just posted an edit. Alright, so we're gonna go to Spotify. Spotify is the place to go. Do you like Spotify or Apple Music? Comment below. I think I like Spotify. I just finished the last episode of season 2, 13 Reasons Why. First off, I'm shook. Like, if you finished it, you already know. Like, that episode had me, like, the entire time. Like, I was just like, wow. Like, I didn't expect so much of it. Like, there was one part that I, like, really expected, but, like, part of it, I was just like, what? So good. Yeah, I've been really liking this song too. It's called Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer. They're like making a comeback, and I was like, it's a really good song.
Checking something as important as your credit. Well, Discover makes it quick, easy, and best of all, free. Discover is now offering FICO credit scores to everyone for free, even if you're not a customer.
I'm turning this off now. You probably think that you are better now, you're not even speaking to my friends, no. Everyone's obsessed with this, so I'm not gonna play it. Alright, I'm changing it. I'm changing it right now. Okay, so I've been really obsessed over like old songs, and I don't know why, I just really have. And I'm not talking like old songs, I'm talking like songs that we used to like love and we just like don't listen to anymore. So here are some of them. Yeah. is like one of those songs that's like really good for like. What's up, guys? So I just got back from running all of my errands and I wanted to go ahead and end this video here. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, especially if you stayed until the end of this video. That is so much appreciated. Also, thank you so much for everyone who has been subscribing and joined the fam. It means so much and I hope to meet all of you guys. Like, I want to talk to you guys. Be sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Dote, Pinterest, Spotify. All of those will be down below in the comment section. Not in the comment section. They'll be in the description box if you guys want to go follow all of my socials and contact me or something. And that is it for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up and let me know what summer requests you guys want down below. And I love you guys to the moon and back. And I will see you guys in the next video. Do not forget to keep smiling, sunshine. Okay, bye, guys. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.